tier. Best of seven, love all. Saw Lim Jong-hoon playing. Smart serve. Say in the last few points. Tough lead at the Polish Open. How beautiful. Hong Kong following that check. Five. Says, I'm going to give it to you even wider. Take advantage. Beautiful opening again. Ooh, nobody home. Two game points. Beautiful count. Points apiece here. Lim Jong-hoon with the serves. What a save. And he takes it. Back for game two. Lim Jong-hoon with the serves. But they've got a lot more future. Oh, this one unrecoverable in the world that has spelling bees. Well, it was on its way back down. Two in a row to set it up.
6-4.
The receiver guessing. Yukiya Uda couldn't step around that last ball.
7-4.
That backhand has.
9-5.
The step around does. That's all he needs. Game three, Uda with the momentum here, winning game two. Right back into the body, the chest of Yukiya Uda. Table by much. Closer equals better, usually. There you go. Forehand to forehand. Step around.
5-6.
Middle to the arm holding the racket.
20.
Oh, wow. Head just to finish.
7.
7 serving 8.
20. And all.
Right down the line. The turn. Look at the footwork in this.
9-10.
That back range of places he can hit from. The power on the step. And the tight serve. Heavy. Lim Jong-hoon leading 2-1.
30.
Wow. Oh.
20.
The touch game. But the touch as well to stop and smell the roses in the short game.
3-2.
Nice deep.
3-4.
To avoid the hurdle that is the edge of the table. This feels like top 10 in the world. Ooh, missed contact. How many times?
7.
Andre Gacina.
5.
Deception with the. Touch game in the counter. Water now.
20.
Every step of that tightrope walk.
20.
Down the line. Right out of the backhand.
12.
Nice soft touch to be strong, to get low to create room for the backswing. Exceptional players in the world in his style.
3-5.
Not near the table as much.
7.
And the short. And on the parallel, the back.
20.
As clean comes up indeed, approval. Will have to be a compromise. Oh my! Tough moment. 6 match points. And Lim Jong-hoon right on through. That diving shot on the second to last point.